touring bike or something like that.
It's got the shape of the Roubaix.
Yeah, it's the old, it's the Sector, but like I said, I bought it brand new, right at 20 years ago.
Oh, nice.
So it came with those wheels? Those wheels are nice.
No, I bought these wheels. And I don't care what nobody said, these are so fast.
Yeah. You know what I mean, Carmen? That's just marking crap.
Yeah.
That's just marking crap.
The bottom of the barrel gun, and I got them for 700. And I'm telling you, coming off a hill, this motherfucker flies down.
Wow. That's what it's all about, guys. Flying. You know? I'll let you go out because I want to get you on footage. You know, get you on camera. You look good, bro. Yeah. You're on an OG. You on an OG chat?
No.
Nah, you need to get down with that chat, bro. There's like 40 people in that shit.
Yeah, I'm not into a lot of those.
Yeah,
like I said, I'm in the Wild Ones.
I've been there forever. That's it. Yeah.
In the Rascal chat, I've been there forever.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, Arthur, he a beast, bro. He rides.
Yeah, I just saw that he's on the Grand Fondo, so I was like, shit, maybe I'll just ride up there. I'm not doing anything else.
Yeah.
Well, that was my plan, just to ride up there, but I was going to ride my other bike.
Yeah.
But right now I'm just scared of that bike.
Why? You tune it up?
Crashed on it.
Oh, I see.
That's the bike I crashed on.
Yeah. You didn't get hurt in that, right?
Hell yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yesterday was my third. I think my third.
Nothing on that beat, nope.
Hi. Mustard on the beat, ho, Debo, any rap nigga, he a freak, though, man, damn, call her Amber Lambs, tell him breathe, bro, Nella nigga, to the cross, he walk around like Tizo, what's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton, they in the street can hate me, fuck them all and they mama, how many ops you really got, I mean, it's too many options, I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton, beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogie man, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pole on him, extort shit, bully the flow on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, right?
Queens Boulevard, they used to call this Death Boulevard.
How are you? Good. How you feeling?
Yeah.
Good. Have a good day.
Uh-oh. He's standing up.
They ain't gonna hit us. Okay, there's some hitters out there.
Yeah, boy.
Well, they just do the same shit.
I know.
All right. He was in a rush.
Where did the guy go? Took us a turn.
definitely feel myself warming up now.
Yeah. I didn't bring my little sleeves. I just took them off. That's it, right?
Last time I did this with you was in 2000. 9/11. I mean, not 9/11. No, COVID. Us, yeah, right? COVID. COVID era.
Yeah, it was a bunch of us on that ride.
Yeah, that's when the city was quiet, bro.
Huh?
That's when the city was quiet.
Yeah.
You know?
Yep. Ooh, I'm feeling yesterday's ride right now.
Feel it?
Hell yeah. Yesterday,
around the house, oh, around the way, like Bayshore, Renwood area.
I've been there, done that. You got guns, yo, I got strapped. A million motherfuckers on the planet Earth talk that hard bullshit, cause that's all they worth. No question, it's all about the DOE. So if money is the root, I want the whole damn tree. Ain't trying to stick around for Illuminati. Got to buy my own island by the year 2G. Since way back, I've been collecting my fee with the 48 tracks in the MIC. Got a palace in the hills overlooking the sea. It's worth 8, but I only paid 5.3. Worldwide, like a triple beam, I slide. Listening to your demo when you stretch limo, it's how I ride. Cartel style, ball sack to the max now. $1 million smile, niggas wonder how. Dre day every day. Trips to Montego Bay with more chips than Rio Lake. Bro. Motherfuckers on the planet Earth talk that hard bullshit, cause that's all they worth. I've been there, done that. You got guns, yo, I got straps. A million motherfuckers on the planet Earth talk that hard bullshit, cause that's all they worth. No question, it's all about the DOE. So if money is the root, I want the whole damn tree. Ain't tryna stick around for Illuminati. Got to buy my own island by the year 2G. Since way back, I've been collecting my fee with the 48 tracks in the MIC. Got a palace in the hills overlooking the sea. It's worth 8, but I only paid 5.3. Worldwide, like the triple B, my slide. Listening to your demo in the stretch limo, it's how I ride. Cartel style, ball sack to the max now. $1 million smile, niggas wonder how. Dre day every day. Trips to Montego Bay with more chips than we can play.
Ricardo's my boy here, but you know, he's from the city, so he knows the city. I don't really know the city like this. He's riding a little reckless for me. So that's why I'm not really, you know, I'm standing behind him, but I'm watching for the cars. Watching for the cars. We in the city, you have to watch everything in New York City. I'm a Long Island rider. I ride in Long Island mostly 80% of the time. So I'm just being careful. I need to come home. I need to go home to my family. I need to go home to my family.
Pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westie girl with my base stuff. Ooh, that pussy good. Won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty once you let me do the extras.
Shout out to my daughter that helped me with these videos.
Piss out your per diem, you just gotta hate them phone. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes phone. If I quit the season, I still be the greatest phone.
My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke, put
again, Ricardo knows the city. It's like putting on his shoes. He knows the city. He's a city rider. He's been riding for years. The boy is a beast. I give it to him when it comes to city riding. It's fun. I'm not going to lie. It's fun. It's very exciting. You have to be alert at all freaking times. You have to watch everything. The city is always moving. There's so much action out here. Well, yeah, guys really don't see that much action, but it's just, for me, I feel like there's a lot of action because I'm not from this area, so I don't know what's going to pop up. What's gonna come in front of me, what's gonna go in back of me, so I'm just riding with caution.
Over friendly or jabs, you mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad.
Yeah, drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set, they'd give your ass a DP. Two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang a set, my nigga YG. You know who really bang a set, my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang a set out there, CB. A nigga cold, losing sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake T. Can't be rapping by no ratting that we can't read. I mean, it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like I met
met your nigga sliding for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you bout to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist, it's make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees.